Hey, good afternoon, everyone. It's time for Ultimate Boundary. Alrighty, this week we'll be playing Spirits of Memetic Paradise. Yeah. I don't know why I decided to do that for. I don't know. Like I kind of stalled for a moment in my head. Acronym is simp? Huh. Huh, how'd you know that? Huh. How's it possible? That's such a... Are you sending some kind of hidden meaning in the acronym? Makes you think. No sim September. No sim September. Wait, oops. Oh. Let's click on the game, yeah. Okay, actually, probably can't even hear me. I assume. I keep forgetting to do this all the time. Control the audio. Alright, that's probably good. I'm gonna assume it's good until someone complains, or you guys just suffer in silence. All right, yeah, it's good. All right, cool. Alrighty, let's start the video game. Been here. Yep. Sorry, this will be the last Altered Boundary stream, and also probably the for last stream in general. Huh, I wonder what happened. Okay, let's play normal. The only player shot type is Moku. Yeah, okay. Sure. Do you get to choose your shot though? You get to like, multi-match the shot though. Yeah. Multi-shot X. Or just have just a shot in general. Huh, interesting. No. What if I just look? You shoot nothing. You got so many options, I know, right? Even a passive shot type where you shoot nothing. Well, let's go with type A. Okay. Oh, oops. Wow, I'm stupid. Don't worry about it. So it's my first card. Yeah, she's without knives. Yeah. So yeah, that counts. She is a sword user. Despite what others say otherwise. Moku for Smash. Yeah. I do have to select change the borders when that boss shows up. Pretty neat. Wow. What the entrance. I was doing the funny detail that actually that her sprite is in a normal outfit, but in the dialogue she has her like forbidden squirrely outfit. Nice wings. Wings weren't flammable. Is the fight over, or are we still... Okay, alright. The MK... Oh. Oop, no. Oh yeah, there's no bombs. You can only slow down, I guess. Yeah, you can only slow down. So I'm gonna have to get used to that. I mean, you do have a lot of lives, so... okay. All right. Oh, there's Kaysen. Hello. So far, this is very dialogue heavy. Yeah, you're playing a VN. I like the intro. I like the little intros to the fight, though. Oh, damn it. Get used to the no bombs thing. Oh, it's a survival. Okay, yeah, I just realized I looked at the thing there. What's that they tell you? Another knot, okay. Let's see, what's the spell? Ooh. Oops. Remember, that's not bombs, it's slowing down time. This time. Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's the final. Yeah, it's telling you it's the final. Okay, cool. That's pretty good, yeah. Come to join the party. Cool. Like a stage one. Oh boy. This might be long. Yeah, that was a very long stage one. Well, maybe because the dialogue is also pretty long too. Turn the music up to my side a little bit. Are you Chen? Yes. I feel like this is a challenger approaching at the... there. Mysterious interloper. Trigger happy rabbit. It doesn't do the thing I'm used to. Oh boy. Okay. Rabbit? Oh, okay. Those are very neat looking spells. Oh, I see. Okay. Just stay here and be safe. Okay. Alright. Very colorful. I swear I'm racing. Nice chief. Piss. Oh, yep. Of course. It was Kalgia. Kalgia wearing bunny ears. I can't believe the game will lie to me like that. Honest rabbit's death. busy playing video games. I see Evie. Is that a gun? Oh, like a hit. Really? Oh, okay, I guess it was. Oh, got it, I hit again. I'm losing lives, Captain. Everything's falling apart. Sorry. Hello. Annoying prankster. Oops, jeez. Oh, okay, I guess the thing is telling you where the thing is going. Alright. Nope, oh, go ahead, damn it. This kind of looks kind of wild. These don't hurt you? Oh, I'm not sure. Two spell cards, okay. I know what that is. Some of this dialogue is longer than the fights. two skinny kids with devices just joined the party. Alright, that was stage two. Oh my god. I wonder how many games this stage is at. I wonder how many stages this game has. How many stages gaming has, yes. Start throwing the bomb, it warns you. Cool. Oh, also, just run into that bullet like a fool. Oh, wow, I didn't see that at all. Oops. Just turn the hell out of that. Crows. Oh no. I just kinda thought that was a little white at first. Dude, language. Secrets and malware. Unnamed funnel book. Oh jeez, ooh. I got crazy. Who could this unnamed boss be? Oh, Jesus, more. And millennials. God. Wow. No reference exception. Oh boy. God, dialogue was longer than the fight. Oof. Game loves its dialogue. Oops. Guys, crows, man. Oh, ooh, jeez, what the? I wasn't expecting that. I still keep using my slow like it's a bomb. Sega, whatever, I don't know. Sega, Zeta, I don't know. Same thing. Sega! I haven't used that in a while. It's representing what? Sorry. Okay, alright, still gotta get a nine, but also, phone's off the bottom. Look at what the hit me? Okay. That was bad. Oh, oh, jeez, oh, wow, I didn't notice that at all. I'm blind, apparently. What did I get? Extend prayer? I do like how it does warn you when things will come back from the bottom. Oh yeah, this ball bounced from the bottom and from the wall. Oh, also, jeez. God, they just become huge. I see, okay. Oops, oh jeez. Wrong game. Nice Chivo. Okay. Oh my god, that dialogue was very short. Holy shit. Oh, stage 4. Oh my god. What's that fucking beam up? God, you were lying. Oh, okay, so you're kind of around. Oh, that's cool. That's neat. Oh, gosh, she moved so much. Oh jeez, ouch. Nice song though. Oh, ouch. Oh jeez, I'm not paying too much lives at all. My last life. Ouch. Oh well, I really want to see. Nice beam. Okay, it's a survival, alright. It's actually pretty cool. Valid. What the fuck? Nice one up there. Oh, maybe there, actually. It's probably a star from. Star I didn't see. Literally out of my vision. Fast. Oh, and they come. One of them come back up. Perfect capture. Yes. Okay. What the hell? Oops, what was that there? Could look a non. Oh, wow, okay. I was about to run into something then. Good fight, good fight, good fight. Achievement. Okay, I couldn't see the achievement there. Damn it, I'm too busy dodging. Might be like a grazing achievement or something. Oof. Okay. Still on still doing spells. Safe there, but you know. When's the last actually? Well, it lasted a while. Okay. For time wall. Giveth the Lord, taketh away. Okay. Ah, Mima joined the party. Cool. Now for stage 5. Oh, it's Kaysen. He visited the north. Put not. What the hell? Fight. It's like literally the same fight. Oh, oops, oh, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, oh, oh boy. Ooh, that's spicy. God, woof. Seeing that up top there. Pretty neat, pretty neat. Cool. H final. Oh man, it's the final stage. Holy shit. I actually don't believe it. Oh, ooh. Right. Didn't see that there. Oof. Oh, oh, it hit me. Okay. Ouch. What the- hey! Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Damn it. Okay, it's like a- oh, okay, it's like the SA Stage 5 spirits. Definitely not. Yep, yep, of course not. Yep, it's Kaguya. Oh, okay, oh. What? Huh? How do I? This is an awesome man of death shit. Oh, survival, okay, alright. I get to say, oh, okay, I was like, oh, yeah. Oh god, this is very weird. I get it though. The way they kind of form and pretty slowly. Okay. Alright. Wow. All right. Let's fucking test. Thank you. dog is wild. Dragon of the Frontier. God, the game's probably like half as long. Let me skip through the dialogue. Oh, dude, yeah, Rim's fucking pissed. Also, can I read that there? I'm trying to read the dialogue in the circle. I see Hakurei, Reimu. Shrine Maiden. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, wow, I didn't see that there. Oops. That very poorly. Oh, wow. Also this one part too. Yeah. Wow, my blind. I didn't see those lasers. Oops, that. I'm a dork. Oh, so this is survival. What the f- Okay. I was like, she fucking wanted to snipe me? No, she's just charging in. Do some goofy shit where, like, there will be less bullets if you, like, if you're close to her. Not really, but, Alright, this is the final one. Some of these spell cards are just really cool. Oops, I can't even see the health. Actually, oh yeah, see at the bottom there. She's almost done. There we go. Oh wow, she's the only boss to blow up. That's a big deal. Game complete. Sure. God, I caught less than an hour. Probably one of the longer shmup games I've on here. I'm probably because of the dialogue, but then again, you know, the dialogue has been going on for probably some of the longer dialogues in some of these fan games, actually. Bad end, yeah. Oh well. What did that say? Oh, you can just type it in. Oh yeah, there you go. Yes, totally. That's totally worth saving. Alright. Well, you can do the extra stage if you want. I mean, it actually doesn't work there. It's doing normal mode. Oh, he plays Mima here. Huh. Oh, the dragon shop and the knoll. I'm not sure if I said it, just the actual examples there are pretty cool. I'll do B. Yo, what's up, Professor? Okay. Question earlier about why can't speak in German? Can't just run with the flow with a lot of this dialogue. Oh, cool, thanks for the lab. Oops, wow, oops. Good first life, me. I use that very well. Ooh, jeez. Fine. Oh, boy. Yeah. Pretty wild. Right in the middle there. it's Moko, yes. Of course, fun. Thank you. Sonic Phoenix, even, yeah. Nice boom. Oh, this is okay. Right up. Oh, damn it. God damn, I'm losing a bunch of lives like a dork. There you go. What does it say? Profound flame. Okay, alright, okay. Oh, jeez, ouch. Oh, I guess I continue. Sure, sure, I'll do it. Why not? My god. Oh, it's a survival, what the hell? Okay, I should... With the time, I was like, well, it was less than a while. Okay. What to do? Keep running into everything. Oh, alright. See ya. Oh, geez, I forgot about this again. Damn it, almost. Oh, you're dealing with the crows again. Oh boy. Oh, damn it. Oh, too close to that one. Unfortunate. Why are you lying about this? I really do like those intros. Oh shit, I didn't realize that. Was that your boy Bowap? God, oof, this one's a little... Oh, poor, did not see those. Oops. Charge up. Okay. Why should I keep lying? Oh, who's next? Oh, Shinky. Okay. She'll just yell. Oh, Horn is actually just as bottom line as the main game. Oh, that's a lot of spells. Oh, survival. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, I see, I see. That sounds kind of crazy. It's going wild. I do like that. I do like that art. Also, oh boy, oh boy. Yeah, I remember this. Seems like it's much easier to deal with then. Okay. Oh, oof. Got some grids. Mm-hmm. Oops. Oh, wow. Oops. Oops. Dude, I'm taking 10 billion hits, dude. Unnamed card for... All these nuns are pretty much the same, except they keep adding like a... There's a bit more layers to it. Oh, I see what this is doing. Oh, very weird. I'm not used to it. It's too... Yeah, I'm gonna take like 10 billion hits here. My eyes. Please just let me pop. Oh, okay, okay. I was wondering if it was gonna be here. It had to be here. Looks impressive as always is. That because I was the most familiar with it. Yeah, watch out for those tiny old things there. Think someone. Oh, okay, I kept it. Cool. And that's the final. I'm not sure if actually it was kind of close. I was getting there. Got a clip of something there. Okay. 69% of my power. That's what I'm thinking card. Alright, okay, we did it. Huzzah. Okay, I thought it was gonna be like a bad end. Play the Phantasm stage, oh boy. Oops, oh, that's I'll just turn it on you. There's no Phantasm stage. Custom mode. It's pretty cool. Wow, you can. Damn. It's exactly normal. More than lunatic. Yeah, it was pretty cool. Customize it. But I think it's gonna be it for me. Mm-hmm. For the game. Yeah, the game's pretty cool. It's pretty fun. Dialogue is very dialogue heavy I just thought the audio was kind of weird there. Alright, just quiet there. Alright, but yeah. Yeah, pretty neat. Alrighty, that's all for Ultimate Bounty this week. If you're around about 7 hours from now, or, 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you catch the main show, Weekly Total Roulette, hosted by Buck and or Shmo. Actually, no, Shmo's not going to be there. So it's going to be Shmo and someone else. Alright. Most likely Shu. Or who knows, maybe not even Buck either. I don't know. But alrighty. Also tomorrow at the same time, 8 o'clock Mountain Time, you can catch the Shoot to our show, Hitbox, when he plays Nanto Shooters. Alrighty, that is all for me, and I'll see y'all next week. Yeah, have a nice day, everybody.